Harting cavity connectors are specially designed to serve in extreme outdoor conditions, to withstand high vibrations and mechanical stress, and at the same time transmit data, power, and other signals in safe and reliable manner. Harting Han connector is a globally recognized standard which derives from Harting norm and is applied in machinery, railway, wind energy, energy distribution and storage systems, and robotics. With the right connector, it is possible to reduce systems installation and maintenance costs and time, as well as to reduce its size and make it more efficient. The main parts of the connector are contacts, inserts, hoods or housings, and cable glands. Each has different parameters that have to be taken into account while designing your system. The first step is to determine the electrical parameters. As a system designer, you must pay attention to voltages, currents, and frequencies. The number of contacts and the material from which they are made of will also determine the electrical load that the connector can support. Furthermore, the amount of the contacts will determine the size of the inserts. The offered sizes are Harting standards, which are recognized all over the world. It comes in different varieties, such as 6B, 16A, and 24B. And it is also advised to keep some of the contacts for future expansion. Having the correct inserts and contacts, now we can select the hoods and housing. Those protect the inside of the connector from environmental conditions, vibrations, and mechanical stress. To make it easier, each housing has its own IP rating. This can tell us under what condition it can operate. IP rating also tells us what kind of material the housing or the hood has to be made of. Those mostly include powder painted zinc alloys, stainless steel, or plastic. Next, the connection technology can be selected. Harting offers different and innovative ways to connect wires with contacts. The most common termination technique is the screw terminal, as it eliminates the need for special equipment. The Harting Quick Lock is a fast, simple, and robust termination technique that does not require any additional equipment. It is also compatible with other inserts from different technology. It has contact density of crimp and the simplicity of clamp terminal. Harting also offers axial termination technique, ES press termination technique, and others. Another thing to pay attention to is the connection bracket. Those can be double clamps, single buckle, or screw connection if the connector will remain closed most of the time. When considering row cables and glands, make sure that both are in the appropriate sizes. Beside of monoblock connectors, there is a series of modular connectors. Those allow the user to build own customized connector which fulfill the exact needs of application. After all the important parts and parameters have been taken care of, now we can add some gadgets and accessories such as protective covers or coating pins.